When you're making a dough block, make sure you use both arms. When you're using a knife hand block, make sure you use both arms. When you're doing a karate punch, make sure it starts on your ribs and goes straight. Common errors are making the punch wobble, rise and fall in different directions, or even do the chicken wing. You see what I mean? We want to go straight, A to B.